Detroit Tigers closer Joe Nathan apologized today for giving a chin flick gesture to booing fans Wednesday night. Detroit Tigers closer Joe Nathan apologized today for giving a chin flick gesture to booing fans Wednesday night.